hallelujah, my space in this place. Truly, God is good. I'm grateful. Glory to God for the angel of the house. Glory to God who's celebrating today. Put your hands together for her. Glory to God. For all the ministers. Glory to God. I see you in your special place. I just come to bring greetings. Glory to God. Let us take up any time. Hallelujah. From Cornerstone Outreach Ministries. Amen. Where I am the pastor. Glory to God. I give thanks and praise for being here today. Glory to God. For God is in this place and he's moving. Yes. So every individual that walked over this threshold today, I want you to know God set you up. He set you up and set you apart because you walked into this house for a blessing. And when you leave out of these doors today, you will be blessed. You will be filled. You will know that God has ministered to your utmost every need. So I tell you, take off anything that is tight. Take off the whole story to God. Release your mind. Release your spirit. And open up yourself to receive the word. Open up your spirit, glory to God, and receive what God is going to minister from this pulpit. Because I'm telling you, 2019 is the year for the believers. So make sure you line up. Make sure you're straight. Make sure things are correct. Because God is doing it for us in this season. Give God thanks and praise. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on, bless the Lord with me. Amen. Amen. Glory to God. It's time. Amen. If you got on something that's a little bit heavy weight, yes. Amen. You can take it off now. Amen. 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 If your shoes hurting your feet, amen. You can take it off now. Amen. Glory to God. Hallelujah. We gonna take up the offering?
No.
Come on, let's quickly take up this offering. Amen. Glory to God. Amen. Come on, give unto the Lord. Amen. We celebrating 5 years. Amen. Glory to God. God has been good to us. Amen. Whatever we've been through, he has still been good to us. Let me tell you how we get here while we take up the offering. When the history of the church was read, you would have heard Minister Thompson stated in the history. Some of you may have came a little bit late, but we read the history a little earlier. Amen. She mentioned about an apostle who said to Pastor Pacenti, come have a South Cell, come have a fundraiser, and I can assist you. This was that apostle. Cast Apostle Julius Camp.
Come on now.
He came to me and he said, listen, don't gotta go through all this. You could come, have it right by our church. I have tables. I have all the stuff that you need. Come. And plus, I can donate 2 cases of chicken.
Amen.
That's how we got into the first building that we were in on John Road.
My God.
And you know, for a season, the Lord had reserved us. Apostle came by the house, and I explained to him a particular thing, and he said, that only for a season.
Amen.
Prophetic.
And when he left, you know how we humans go. I was like, what's the bigger? And I'm so sad. So was. And I said to the Lord, I said, God, I said, this 5 years, I said, I'm going to call an apostle. I said, I pray that he's able to. And he, mind you, let me tell you something. We have so many mighty men and women of God that carries great titles, but they are so mean. They are so mean.
Yes.
But let me tell you something. I could call this man of God anytime and talk to him, and you don't never hear no kind of disgruntled or you need to go to my assistant or nothing like that.
Never.
And he has always been an encouragement to me. He has always encouraged me in ministry. And a lot of times we look for the persons with the high names to encourage us, but there's be some people right now encouraging you.
Amen.
That's right.
And I am blessed.
Yes.
Because he sees that the hand of God is upon me.
Amen.
And so, Apostle, I don't know if you have someone special to introduce you. I know you had sent me a bio, but
Prophet Johnson. Amen. I want Prophet Johnson to prepare himself. We're going to pray for the offering. He's going to come and introduce the speaker. And after, amen, he has introduced the speaker, their praise team, amen, is going to come, amen, and grace this house. Amen. Glory to God. Everybody then give their offering. Everybody give what the Lord told you to give.
Amen.
Amen. God is good. Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus, we thank you now, God, for those that stretch forth their hands to give. We ask now, God, that you would multiply it in the name of the Lord Jesus. You know, God, that this hand is going to your work. So I ask, God, that you bless the hands that give unto this ministry in Jesus' name.
Amen.
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 Prophet, come and introduce the mighty man of God.
Amen, amen. Come on, someone give God praise in the house today. Oh, come on, people who got that. Come on, someone give God praise. Hallelujah, in the house today. But this is the day that the Lord has made, amen. And we want to rejoice and be glad in the name of our souls. Shall the neighbors to the anger humble, shall hear thereof and live. I wish I could get some praises. Amen, up in this house today. Who know how to give God praise? Time, he's always willing, amen. So your name will say that to me. And just before, amen, he comes, we can call on this awesome praise team, amen.
Amen.
We can celebrate with the woman of God today. We can try to get him up in here. Praise the Lord. But I like to celebrate with people doing it today. I celebrate for that man of God. I celebrate for anything glory to God. And the fact that you've been here for 5 years, glory to God, it's a celebration time today.
Thank you.
I'm God, I bless the Lord.
Yeah. Thank you.